So we're playing, we're going through our track for the movie on Saturday. We play at midnight sharp. No matter what, it's going to be a midnight show until about 12:50. And these are the track part of the tracks that we're playing. There's a lot of new stuff and stuff you'll recognize as well. But it's been spiced up quite a bit by my friend over here, Dan. I used to play bass with Skeleton Rising and probably a bunch of other bands. Musical producer there, and he helped me organize these songs to play with the movie, and I hope we'll be doing more of that. We have a couple other gigs with other kinds of movies going on. I'll tell you about that another time. But on Saturday, March 5th, at 7 o'clock, get to the blues, because the first band is Johnny Frankenshred's Horns Up, and he makes me cry. I see him play, and I have to go home and practice. Following him, I believe you have Serious Play. Then it's Scott Rowland Redrum. Show Me God. And then at midnight, it's me and Dan. And we have this big screen movie of a really high quality Nosferatu. You haven't seen it. All the clips I'm using are regular standard, standard resolution. We have high resolution pics as well for the movie. It's going to be a projected screen. It'll probably be also on TVs and stuff. And we do the tracks live to it. Basically, we have the drums and an orchestra here and there on the tape. So we're going to pick a couple random ones, I guess, and just run them to you. We see you. Eric, hey, what's up, brother? And I want to tell you, I just went through it for the first time fully with Dan, and I've never heard anything like it. I mean, I never heard anything like it. Now I'm going to be playing my songs wondering where those parts are, because he does melodies, and well, you're going to hear it. And this is just the infancy of all this. But it's still going to be a staggering difference to hear me at that show with this movie and with this musician. It just brings out the best in whoever he plays with. I've played with him before, where he learned various versions of songs to back up my solos. This is, The Cabin of Dr. Nephalian, and it's in the movie. And then after this, it gets into some other uniquely original stuff. So we're going to just go ahead and jam. Thank you. perfectly matching the movie.
Thank you. Thank you.
Practice to do. I'll see you soon.